Hi guys, I found all my stuffed animals. They were down below underneath my toys. Let me show you. And here's all of them. As you saw, my mom gave me this bucket. I'm gonna be putting my pens in here. Hopefully it fits. Or if it doesn't fit, I don't know really. I just restocked my camera. With some new ones. Let's restart. Okay. Now I'm gonna put it back. So I'm gonna grab my pants underneath. Especially this one. I forgot to tell you, I have a pool that is 10 feet. There's a short end and a big end. While I'm doing this, y'all can, I don't know, probably pick something else. Yes, this is my old t-shirt that I got from school. This is a balloon that I got. It's a big balloon. It says happy birthday. If somebody is having a happy birthday, here's a balloon. I can't actually give it to you because I bought it. So, and I don't know how to send it to you, so y'all can't have it. Happy birthday if somebody's having a happy birthday. Some other day. Alright. I just realized this has something inside of here. It's like cardboard. And I also got this little hair. It's a bunny rabbit with little hair. Oh.